Bikaner was a major trading center on the old caravan trade route, which used to link Central Asia, China, and Middle East to India. Bika, the king had established the city in the 15th century, hence Bikaner got its name. Camels have played an important role in the history of Bikaner and continue to do so in today's rural life. This is Junagarh Fort of Bikaner, which is one of the finest Rajput clan monuments. The fort was so well designed that it was often attacked but was never conquered. Raja Rai Singh, the sixth ruler of Bikaner, who ruled from 1571 to 1612 AD, was a general in the army of the Mughal Emperor Akbar. He built Junagarh Fort between 1857 and 1593. Within the fort's strong walls, there are 37 palaces, pavilions, and temples which were built over centuries by their successive rulers. This is Anoop Mahal, which is famous for its gold leaf painting. Here in Chandra Mahal or Moon Palace, you will find exquisite paintings on the fine lime plastered walls. Karan Mahal was built to commemorate a noble victory over the Mughal Emperor Aurangzeb. Darbar Hall, Gaj Mandir, Sheesh Mahal or Mirror Chambers are some interesting and important palaces. Camels are still useful and important in daily life of Rajasthan, especially in the desert areas. At the time of fairs, festivals and weddings, people deck their camels in colorful ornaments. Considering the importance of this species, the government has established the National Research Center of Camels at Jorpir area, which is just 10 kilometers away from Bikaner. This center conducts the basic and applied research for the improvement of camel as a species. Here at the center, scientists could find the genetic variation within and between camel breeds using molecular markers. The center has also developed a camel museum which attracts the attention of researchers and tourists. This is the sprawling Lalgarh Palace of Bikaner, which was built by Maharaja Ganga Singh in memory of his father Maharaja Lal Singh in 1902. It was designed, planned and created by Sir Swinton Jacob. The palace is a perfect blend of European, Rajput and Mughal architecture. Now this palace is converted into a luxury heritage hotel set in the open courtyard in the outskirts of Bikaner. This is Sadul Singh Museum, which is placed on the entire first floor of Lalgarh Palace. We are walking through the serpent-like narrow streets of Bikaner, and these old charming residential mansions are called havelis. the most famous cluster of havelis are the Rampuriya havelis. The minute carving on these havelis is a blend of Persian, Rajput and Deccan art forms, which is found only in Bikaner. As you can see, these havelis are made of red stone and look magnificent, spreading their magic all around. A famous philosopher and author, Aldous Huxley, once said that these havelis are the pride of Bikaner. Karni Mata Temple, an ornate and an isolated famous Hindu temple in its present form, was completed in the early 20th century in the late Mughal style of architecture by Maharaja Ganga Singh Ji of Bikaner. The huge silver gates of the temple and the beautiful marble carving were also offered by him. The most intriguing aspect of the temple is the countless rats that call this temple home. These holy animals are called Kabas.